What to do if your car starts overheating in the middle of the road? Pull your car to the side and turn the key to all position. Turn the key back to on position, turn the fan and press the AC button. You should be able to hear the noise of the fan running under the hood. Wait for the engine to cool down. Take off the cap and refill the reservoir. Put the cap back on and rush to the nearest auto mechanic shop. Remember, always keep a water bottle in your car's trunk.